Great to see you guys again. It's been a while. A whole album ago. Fucking great to see you guys kicking some fucking ass, man. I don't know what's going on in the world here. This was, you might remember this one. Thank you. trade your fucking ass, are we? I think I'll let you motherfuckers sing. You ready? 1, 2, punch your screen!
Soul cries out.
fucking great singing, folks.
You guys kick ass!
You had a fucking good time! Here's one for our latest album called Dead Winter. Dead.
In the back of your head, breathe it in, breathe it in. Listen back what they say.
Aha! Virchill, thanks again for having us tonight. We always had the fucking greatest time coming here, you know? It's fucking, you know, we're down there in sweltering Florida. Things will go to Europe. Thank you very much for letting us warm up for you. And, you know, we're going to do some extra stuff for you guys because we love you and because we need it. Right now, we'd like to get go ahead and dedicate this next song to Mr. Chris Oliva. What do you say?
To be, it's your hands in the air.
Thank you, guys. Woo! He lives. All right. We're going to do one right now with a handful of rain. Soundtrack, album, LP, whatever the fuck they call it. This one's called Chance.
Take a chance. tune played as he stood in his trance, staring at his inhibitions, all the time believing that it all came down to nothing but this because of your life, rumors that are not true. Who's defending evil? Surely never I. Who would be the witness if you chance to die?
Father, can you hear me? This is not how it was meant to be. I am safe and so are you. It's for the other's destiny.
Father, can you hear me? This is not how it was meant to be. I am safe and so are you. It's for the other's destiny. Father, can you hear me?
This is not how it was meant to be.
I am safe and so are you. It's for the other's destiny. Father, can you hear me? That's it, you was meant to show. So all demons say, don't slow the other's destiny.
Father,
can you hear me? That's it, you was meant to show.
All demons say,
don't slow the other's destiny. Father, can you hear me? That's it, you was meant to show. All demons say, don't slow the other's destiny. Lectures at an exhibition. Wait as he stood in his trance, staring at his inhibition. All the time believing that it now came down to nothing but this
vocals this evening.
Why, hello. And the man who just introduced me over here, I think you know him really well, Mr. Al Petrelli. Give it up now on guitar, dude. His will be the second upcoming album. You guys know this man right here, huh? Mr. Christopher Caffrey! Really, really happy to... He's a fucking wild man. It's great to have him back. Mr. Johnny Lee Middleton on the bass, turn around! Back behind me on the drums, Mr. Jeff Plate, kicking it out here. And as if you don't know who this guy on keyboards is, I'm here. John Oliver!
Thank you!
Okay, I think I covered everybody without further ado.
Wait,
further
Johnny's,
ado.
Johnny's...
Further ado.
Johnny's dabbling.
Johnny babbling.
Something fucked up and broke.
Okay, I can sit and talk to these people all day, man. These guys have a lot to say.
Are you guys having a good time out there?
Well, there you have it. And that pretty much answers it right there.
All right, before we do a special surprise right here, I'd just like to thank Mr. John Nardichuk from Atlantic, our guy at Atlantic, for coming out. Played in Murder One.
Yeah.
Doing a great job. Nice to see you again, John. Special surprise for you. John's gonna do one for you now, yeah?
Are you ready? Can't hear you. Let's kick some fucking ass.
Oh, Jersey kick my ass. I know you know in this world you gotta pay. It's all bullshit. Watch your side, you couldn't see. Let me hear you out.
Thank you.
wasn't that entertaining. You know it! Burnshield, scream! Scream! Ah! Ah! Alright, you still got it. Hey, let's do something else, like, special.
Let's do something together.
Yeah, alright, let's me and you sing one together.
We're, me and Zach are gonna do one together. You guys into that? Can't hear you! Oh, there you are.
Savatage duet, as it were.
Yeah, here he goes. This is something new. I think you guys might remember this one. Hopefully we will too.
All right.
Thank you.
jolt out of that one. I don't know what it is. I don't know about your mom doing what? Alright, Chris wanted me to fill you guys in on the experiment that we're doing with you guys tonight. Subliminal seduction. We know you're not supposed to know. We're about to take off to Europe for the second time since January 1. And, we're using you guys as guinea pigs for a special project. How's your luck coming back here? Hey, Chris, play something that I like. Play something.
at the sirens.
Hall of the Mountain King!
I think it's time for I Believe! Savatage!
Back.
So you're not done?
No!
All right, so we're not. How about we play the new video?
Why not?
Okay, we're gonna play the new video.
The Tori Wells and the Rock Hill Darren.
Not the song. We actually have a video screen. Paul Roland. No, just kidding.
You guys ain't tired out there, are you? Now, this is New Jersey, right? It's the home of the newly insane and nearly fucked up, right? Hey, this guy. You gotta love this town, man. You just got.
Oh, this is a new video. It just got done. One child.
Right there in the middle of the floor, I'm a teenager.
Fucking great.
Are these guys crazy, Zach, or what?
I just can't fucking wait to get back.
Damn.
Seriously, I just can't wait till we fucking play here again.
Tell you, man, we played in Connecticut last night. And they are a fucking embarrassment to you guys, man. It's like, what a fucking concept. You guys are sick motherfuckers. We love it. So, I mean, for you guys, right, we have to, I mean,
thank you. Yeah.